Police need your help finding this woman. They tell 7 Eyewitness News Sharifa Davis was last seen in the student union on UB's Amherst campus around 11:30 yesterday morning. Police believe that she's living on the streets. They say she has a history of depression, and it is believed that she's not taking her medication. So if you see her, please call police immediately.